Okay, first of all, open YouTube app and search for your favorite YouTube channel. Now tap on any YouTube video to play in the background. As you can see, the video is playing now. But as soon as you minimize the app, the video stops playing. So the official YouTube app doesn't allow you to play YouTube videos in the background on iPhone. Now let's try this on Android phone. And as you can see, official YouTube app doesn't allow you to play YouTube videos in the background on Android as well. But wait, there is a workaround, and with a simple trick, you can play YouTube videos in background on Android as well as iPhone. Hey everyone, I'm Rahul from TechReview Pro, and in this video you will learn how to play YouTube videos in the background. First, I'll show you how iPhone users can play YouTube videos in the background, and later you will learn how to do the same on Android phone as well. So keep watching this video as you will find out a way to play YouTube videos in the background. But before that, let me tell you, we have an evergreen giveaway running on this channel. So follow the first link in the description below to find out more information about how you can participate and win amazing gifts. With that being said, let's get started. There can be many reasons to play YouTube videos in the background. Let's say you are watching a tutorial on YouTube and you need to follow along step by step. Or let's say you simply want to play your music playlist and minimize it. YouTube already offers a premium service with a monthly subscription which doesn't show ads, and that is why you can play YouTube videos in the background. YouTube Premium offers ad-free video, the option to continue playing videos or music in the background, meaning the audio will continue if you minimize the app. Music and video downloads, and access to YouTube original movies and TV shows. But YouTube Premium is not yet available in all countries. If you belong to any such country where it's not available, try this method. To play YouTube videos in the background on an iPhone, all you need is Safari web browser. No additional apps or jailbreak is needed. Open Safari web browser and go to youtube.com. Now, tap on the share icon and slide right until you find request desktop site. Once you find that, tap on Request Desktop Site. This will load the desktop version of YouTube in your browser. Now search for any video you want to play and tap on the play button. This will start playing the video. Let the video play and swipe down from the top right corner to open Control Center. If you can see the video title name in the music widget, that's fine. If not, 3D touch the music widget and tap on play button. Now switch back to the browser and pause the video for a second. Then play the video again. Now if you open the Control Center again, you will be able to see the video title name there. Keep the video playing and minimize it. The video will keep playing in the background. Now you can power down or lock the iPhone and music will keep playing in the background. If you want to play YouTube videos in background on Android phone, you will need a browser that supports playing YouTube videos in the background. One such browser is Kiwi browser. Go to Google Play Store and download Kiwi browser. Wait for the browser to download, and once it is downloaded, visit youtube.com in Kiwi browser. It will open the normal mobile version of YouTube, that is m.youtube.com. But what you need to do is go to settings and request the desktop version. This will load the desktop version of YouTube in your browser. Now simply search for any video that you want to play in the background and tap on the play button. You can minimize the app and the YouTube video will keep playing in the background. That's how you can play YouTube videos in the background on Android phone. Hope these methods will help you play YouTube videos in the background. And if you encounter any problem, let me know in the comments below and I'll be happy to help. Hope you found this video helpful. If you enjoyed watching this video, please hit the like button and share with your friends. Also, don't forget to subscribe to TechReview Pro channel as we regularly bring such tips, tricks and reviews. And before I go, don't forget to participate in the giveaway. Well, this is Rahul signing off and I'll see you in the next video.